it'll take because it's slow right now. It's only 15 minutes, which I believe, because Milk Bar is very fast. Usually I don't have to wait. But he's trying to give me a stacked order for not worth it for $3.50.
Turn left onto.
Yeah, that's pretty beautiful. Beautiful day today. I don't even know, 70s. You know what? I'll take that. 0.4 for $4.50. Why not? 12 minutes. See, it says 12 minutes. I think that's probably accurate. Actually, 12 minutes. Maybe not even that much. But yeah, in New York, man, it's just been like this cold weather has been getting to me more than ever in my life. Like, usually it wouldn't bother me that much, and I think I know the reason why is because I started doing this food delivery stuff.
You've arrived.
Less than a year ago, and that was during winter, and you know, it gets to you more when you do this stuff. So that's probably why the weather's been bothering more than ever in my life recently. But yeah, I just been waiting for a nice weather though. You got Arlene right there? I'm sorry. I can just pick it up, get out of your guys' way. Cool, thank you. Yeah, sometimes you gotta push these people to like get their attention, man, or they'll just like take forever. Like, I'm running on some time limits here, bro. I gotta get my food, get the fuck out of here. So that's why I rudely interrupt. Makes sense, at least to me. Cool, so next pickup, so within walking distance. And it is indeed within walking distance. Literally like two stores over. All right.
Six, please take the meal.
Hello. Let me see, pickup for Fanny. Fanny?
Yeah, he's getting it.
Getting it right now? All right.
1 minute.
1 minute? Cool, appreciate it. Awesome, thank you. Also, these bags, this new bag I got, is starting to grow on me a little bit. Thank you. Yeah, this new bag's starting to grow on me a little bit, especially with pizzas, because you can leave the pizza on the top and just open it from the side to get the other food instead of taking the pizza off, unstrapping it, taking out the food from the bag, giving it to the customer, and then putting the pizza back on, strapping it up. I don't know where this is going. I don't know where the Ubers are going exactly, so I'm not gonna take that. Oh yeah, it's going east, so I wouldn't take that anyway. Ooh, see, this drop off's real close.
Head south on Mott Street toward Prince Street.
Literally like a block over. So I like short distance drop offs, obviously. All right, here you go. Have a good night. Thank you. So that was worth the $4.50, I think. Very short, very quick. I like. Cool, so let's go to the next spot. So this place I'm going to for the Grubhub, it's a ghost area. Virtual restaurant. I was gonna say ghost kitchen. Sticky Wings in general, it's like, it's one of the restaurants that are inside this virtual kitchen, or it's one of the food types that they make there. Like anything with chicken, for some reason, it just takes a while. Pick up for Peter.
Peter.
Yep. And so have you
got a good one.
And a rug. Oh, good. Didn't have things placed over against the wall properly. Driver's going, baby.
Yep. Yep.
Turn right.
Pretty sure it's, yeah. I'm just gonna haul ass to the camera, but let's go.
In 800 feet, your destination will be on the right.
So it says I'm going about 32 right now. We go faster, but whatever. Whatever. Thank you. Some of these things right here are super confusing. This is one of them. See, the person gave me instructions though, so how to use it. But sometimes you gotta hit like the... Sometimes you gotta hit like the pound button and then hit the numbers in. Sometimes you don't. Yes. Yes. Yes.